I am a gummy bear. I am a funny, wummy, wummy, wummy gummy bear. I am a gummy bear.
Not today.
You said it in the group chat.
Oh, hi guys. Oh, okay. Oh. I couldn't go to his party because,
okay, like, listen up, you guys.
I just couldn't come, y'all.
I'm
going to
separate these out.
What's that?
And I'm going to give you guys some.
Today we are going to put up our stuff
on the wall.
Oh,
look
at
this
way.
Guy right here. Oh, what?
Add me on Snapchat at MesoBomb. He gonna put in the description box down below. Add me at Instagram at SoulSister. He gonna put in the description box down below. And add me on Facebook. If, you know, if y'all not wearing it,
it's not.
Georgia Mae Howard. Peace.
She's the emo girl.
No, I'm not.
Stop lying.
No.
What you doing, sir? Separating this. Oh, separating them?
Yep.
Would you like me to help you out?
If you want to.
All right, then. Here, let me set this up.
Okay. Is it going on YouTube?
Yeah, most likely. All right.
Who's Mr. Blue?
I didn't want blue, but I want the chain now.
Kenny's.
I want a chain.
Oh,
like,
my God. Wait. George, make up your mind. You pick the chain.
Look, it's mine.
Okay, so I'm
going
to play some songs.
Sure.
Okay.
Are you kidding? No one else is here?
There's kids
we
watching.
We need some thumbtacks, huh?
Are you?
Hi. Or we can use a stapler.
No, I have these, you guys. Could these help? Not
so, we're separating these today?
You like glasses?
Remember, you're gonna...
You know he's gonna put them on the YouTube channel, right?
What? No, not today.
He put you on it, too.
Okay, I'll just edit you out. Don't worry. I think I'll just...
Right.
I'll practice.
Okay, so you guys are going to cut out a sheet.
Oh, I didn't mean to put that finger. I meant two fingers.
Of this paper, because it's green. Everybody get a piece of this.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Can you please write the words
Stop.
And spell
I'm
going to
keep
that
into
all that
wait.
Good stuff. Can you give them out, Anthony? There's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I will put you.
Oh, no, we don't want that on video, is it?
Yeah, man, I don't think she wants...
You could use that as an example of what not to...
Oh, Lord.
Let me get some music going.
This is what you don't do in school.
Thank you.
You don't
do it.
Just kids watching this. Oh, God, not that.
The world can watch this if we upload
Steven.
It. Remember that, Jordan.
I feel so embarrassed.
So, hi, world.
I found
Remember, you may be on TV one day as a newscast. You
I really want to play it for them, to be honest with you. I think I do it myself. I do it myself, Ms. Carney, if I had to choose.
All right, you guys.
Excuse me,
you guys have to do the written part first, don't you think, so you can put the thing in front of it.
I know.
Why don't you use your phone?
This one's charging.
All right, you guys. Today we are going to be, what are we doing today?
We are going to act the fool.
No, we're not. We're doing the weather.
Okay.
What's
so,
the weather?
The weather is a little bit of bipolarness going on.
I thought this was a graduation experience, so, because you guys are so excited and happy you're getting
See, look,
y'all,
I'm not that excited because I'm, you know, I'm an adult, whatever, next, you know what I'm saying?
Green screen.
Miss, make it a teachable moment.
Oh God, miss!
They're freezing outside in Victorville. We have a crazy ass girlfriend.
Okay.
No, we're not doing that teachable. Why are we doing that?
Okay, so today, kids, your project is to take a piece of paper over there and cut it out into a small enough size, a little bigger than an index card, and write your favorite graduation slogan as you did previously in a previous English lesson using symbols and similes and so forth, analogies, symbols, similes, and you're going to write it neatly using your best grammar, spelling, and English processes for sentence syntax and structure. Then you're going to pin it up with your 2017 memorabilia that your teacher gave you.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Miss C.
You see this?
Period.
Did you say cut it?
Don't
right?
mind the water.
Cut it with
you
air?
You usually drink water. Like,
okay.
So how do you want us to cut it?
What, any what shape you would like.
So this is how you cut it, okay? This is exactly how you
how
cut.
How do I cut Ricardo? Show
we
us.
We need someone to help him cut.
I want to help.
Someone else to help him cut.
Can I cut?
So you guys heard that? That's what we're doing today.
Cut it. To give you a friendly hug, because that's what I'm supposed to do.
You don't have to go the opposite end of that. May I have
a So this, I'm using my tripod, which is pretty good. Which, and then also I was with my case. I thought it wouldn't fit the tripod.
See my hat? I wanted one, but it doesn't fit. That's why I
brought
it in. It's like stuck.
Okay, so this is the beauty
college,
huh? Oh my
god.
Hey, be careful with
those
scissors.
I'm not holding on to this.
Alright, let's get today, we're going to learn how to get ratchet up in the club, okay?
Let's get a little closer.
It might be kidding. Never
mind. What? You can't get all this. You gotta back up so they can see it.
What? I'm just.
Man, we're not gonna do that today.
Okay, Shannon, listen to what you're doing. You were not here on Friday.
But.
Or Thursday. So
how's everybody's day going today? You know?
Who picked the blue ones?
Kenny did.
Kenny did. The gray ones are available, or you can have the pink ones. Or you can pick a chain. But you only get one. And you're going to write your
name. Yes. Excuse me, ladies, but you might move.
Hang it up with your thing and put it up here.
We're going to do a tutorial on how to cut paper.
Okay. So
this one.
You guys want to share your slogans with Shannon so she knows what you want to share
your slogans? This is how
we're going to share our slogans with Shannon.
This is how you cut it. You see? Wait, who cut it? Ricardo, did you cut it?
Crap.
Isn't it for Ricardo?
Yeah, you don't want to be in the video, right?
This is Steven.
You want to be in a YouTube channel?
She hasn't, you haven't got an answer yet.
Shannon.
Wait, what happened?
You don't want to be in a video, right?
What video are you? Oh, it's for YouTube?
Yeah.
Why not? She's part of your graduating.
No, it's just the last time when I said, who's going to be in my vlog? Then she said, she said, no, I don't want to be in it.
Honestly, I'm going to be like, what you, I didn't like you. That's why I said that.
Damn. Oh, really?
Okay, so that's fine.
Yeah, that's why I said that, but you're cool.
Damn, and how long have we been rolling? For 6 minutes?
Obviously,
so which one
make that 7 minutes.
So that's how you cut a triangle.
Oh, the glasses?
All of the chains chosen, you guys?
Yeah,
they're
all chosen.
Yeah.
This is Georgia.
Okay,
this
is mine. With her name showing so she knows.
This is mine.
Are there any others there under your thing?
No.
Who's name is on that one?
Ricardo.
Mine?
That's yours. Okay, so Shannon, who do you want, glasses or a chain?
A chain.
Okay.
So this is what we all got for our graduation, I guess a present from my teacher. So, yeah, I'm going to wear mine because I bling my shit out. Yee! This is our good friend, Steven.
What did Kenny choose, the chain or the glasses, you guys?
He changed it. No, he got the glasses.
Embrace Steven.
This is Steven. This is the goddess of God.
This is Steven.
He's going to have to get the glasses.
Because he's a snack. Explain to them what snack is. Explain.
So, she made up the word snack.
So, this is not taken.
Our teacher made up the meaning of snack, which means...
Andrew, didn't he pick something?
Yeah, like the acronym of snack.
Student needing attention.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
I got the speech.
Student needing attention.
And that's Andrew.
Something. Hold on. We better not tell Andrew about this.
So you know what you're doing, right, Shannon?
Yes.
Okay.
We're all snacks.
Okay, everyone here is a snack.
You are all snacks.
They're basically.
Mrs. Carney snacks.
It's basically
I'm
like a kid
snack.
That needs something real bad.
Yes. That's what my they're snacks are fleek.
I mean, I'm not a snack, so yeah.
No, you're not.
I'm a brownie.
That
I'm a snack.
Constantly for knowledge.
I'm a brownie.
There you go. There
I'm
you
not
go.
A student that needs
Wait.
Attention constantly
Miss,
for knowledge.
Miss C, may you please come here and explain them. Behind the camera.
You mean in front of the camera?
No.
Behind, okay.
Behind.
What would you like me to explain?
Our teacher will now explain what SNAC means.
SNAC is an acronym that was created in my English 4 12th grade class. SNAC refers to a student that needs academic... No, excuse me, pardon me. A student that needs attention constantly for knowledge. SNACK acronym, SNAC.
There you go.
Kenny's here!
That's
Woo!
How you cut. that is snacks. Get in
the YouTube video because we're snacks. Kenny,
you guys are my snackies.
No, you're not.
Thank you.
Right,
so once you go ahead and cut.
Get in the YouTube video.
Go ahead and start cutting the other one.
And this is Kenny because Kenny's a snack too.
You're all little
snacks. Oh, Kenny's a big snack.
You're all little snacks.
I'm not a snack.
And then once you start cutting, you just gotta cut.
He's a big snack. That's stupid.
There you go.
How long did the video?
Oh, I don't know. I just had to cut it out.
Okay.
So, there you go. We made a.
Oh, this is nice.
This is a square.
Okay, I'm telling now.
Is she just. Can you wear a sandwich?
Well, I'm taller now. I'm taller
than
you.
I'm Shannon, and I'm not a snack.
And damn it, Brian.
She's
I'm
an omega snack.
All day, every day. I'm a brownie. I'm a Hershey. I'm a cute little caramel, you know, chocolate chips. I'm a Mary. Oh. Tell her what a Mary Jane is.
It's an old-fashioned taffy with peanut butter, honey, and something else.
We had this candy.
Yeah,
it's taffy. It is not no weed, so don't be thinking I'm teaching me stuff. Putting the weed up in here.
Georgia, Tijuana.
I'll just say.
Does not promote marijuana.
Ms. Bergani does not promote marijuana, but we off that.
Mary Jane?
No.
Wait.
No, she was talking right. I'll see
that. We off that. Mary Jane?
Just basically what she's talking to.
I don't know.
Yeah. I guess we're going to reenact this.
Okay, let me get serious, though. This is back, guys.
Oh, where's the little.
Hold on.
Being a snack isn't easy. It's just you have to like it takes a lot to be a snack. Because you have to know what you're doing. You feel me?
No, you have to not know what you're doing.
You have to not know what you're doing because you're a snack, because you have to have knowledge.
Because you need attention.
You know how Missy gets down to it. There's a lot to describe Missy. Okay. She's fun. Okay, she's a turn teacher. She will tell you when you is wrong. Okay, so she'll tell you to stay in school and I don't know what y'all gonna do.
And don't mess up.
The club tonight.
And don't mess up.
I don't know what y'all gonna do today, but I'm just saying, Miss C know what she doing.
AKA Miss CC.
CC.
Damn right.
Ooh.
Are there any graduation songs?
Ooh.
Look at
that snack right.
She's getting all sassy.
She's not a snack though. She says she's not a snack.
The definition of Miss C is she will make anything English related.
She will bring food.
Tacos.
If you make a video,
I don't know.
She will want to know the definition of it.
You want to hear?
She will.
Like last time.
And she will know why the definition of that. And why is that? And why is that reason?
And
what's the reason of that? We're gonna calculate all that together. Then we'll have one big O estimation. So
it's like asking what is 1 + 1, and explaining how 1 + 1 is 1 + 1.
There
you go. How 1 is 1 + 1. She even explains and wants to know everything about.
Even Ricardo got annoyed with it.
About music. Put the music on? She'll want to know what's going on about it. What's the meaning?
Why are you putting the music? Thing?
Yep.
We
listen to Katy Perry.
We listen to Katy Perry.
Oh, wait. We're going to get back to Katy Perry. Cut. Okay, back. And Shannon just played.
And we just shot in the light.
This is your graduation song.
Oh, this is our graduation song.
Are you fun? Cause baby, you are fine.
You are
coming like your color. Make a color.
It'll be so rural if the song is not. Kinda hope I don't get copyrighted this
thing. Hey, yo, do not copyright us. We ain't did nothing to y'all. We just played the song. We ain't said it is our song. This is not our song.
No, it's not.
It's not our song.
It's basically. Katie's.
It's Katie's song. So Katie, shout out to you. This is your song. It ain't our song. So don't come by our lives like that, okay? Got it.
We can do a parody.
We could do a parody, but that's not going to be our song. Just saying. No, we did a remix.
Our version of a song.
We did a remix. That's a different story. We can't do a remix. Then it's not America, because America has free choices.
I'm going to go ahead and do my acronym right now. So okay. I'll be right back. They are going to take over the vlog.
Okay.
So, have fun. Guys, be respectful. Stop autofocusing.
What percentage is your phone at?
Da 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 da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da
In school, the school year of 2017. Your last year.
Well, last year, for me, it was stressful because everybody's seen me. I was on crutches and I was basically crippled almost the whole year for months. But thank God I'm better. But other than that, you know, I'm thankful for my life and that I'm alive and be able to walk, you know? So.
Now, Georgia, please.
This year for 2017 for me has been like the most amazing year ever. Like, you guys, you don't appreciate. Like, I always said that people like are like, I like people are most part of the thing in my life, and I appreciate every last one of you guys, even the people that just hate me. You feel me? Like, I appreciate all you guys, and I put everybody. You know, I just put, you know, just, you know, where would my life be without people? So. I add you guys, you know, people that I don't even know. You guys, you know, are part of me in a way. And, you know, just the environment. But for me to, but like, just to get to where I am because of the influence that surrounded me, I'm just grateful, you know? I get to walk. I'm just blessed. And I'll just thank every last one of you guys. And, you know? So, yeah. Thank you.
All right, now question two.
I did that too.
What is the best moment of this school year?
I have to say, I didn't go to prom, so grad night.
Georgia?
For me, finding my self-identity. You know, I found my self-identity more and more as I got into this year. You know, I'm not saying I was lost, but I was just finding more of myself and just being more, you know, just, you know, being more, you know, into myself. Just doing things that are good for me, you know? And I'm just, bruh. And my friends, but where would I be without, you know, they created me to be the image that I'm supposed to be. And I'm grateful. Even Ricardo, man. He's a good person. I met him last year. And he's the best, you guys. Like, I met him last year. Let me tell you how he was so shy. Like, I was like, oh, hey, Ricardo. And then, you know, but Ricardo's really a sweetheart, honestly. And, you know, Ricardo, you're going to be watching it down the line.
He's the best person ever, bro.
He's the best person ever.
I never met nobody like him.
Nobody like Ricardo. Nobody.
You're stupid if you don't like him.
I'm just saying, like, if you're watching this later in the future, Ricardo, like, I hope good things come to life for you. I just hope the best for you, man.
Me too.
I do, honestly.
You gotta keep your head up.
Gotta keep your head up. Oh. And you can let you can't let your head down. Oh.
I miss you, man. Don't cry. All right, final question for both of you. Or for everyone. Please go in, Nisha.
Okay.
One.
What's the question?
One final question. What will you say for the new generation?
You guys.
Oh my God.
If I had a lot to say, I would say, like, don't let this world, you can do anything what you want to do, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like, you can be anything that you want to be. You
exactly.
can take up all the opportunities that there is.
Exactly.
You know?
Don't let nobody tell you you can't do nothing because you always got to be on top. Your standard is up there compared to anybody that's not even trying.
It's all in the mindset, y'all. All up here.
Don't let the society get in your head.
Ugly.
Don't let the society.
You're going to meet a lot of ugly people in the world.
And don't be distracted either.
And don't let that, you know, whatever y'all dreams and y'all goals are, don't let it stop you. Don't fall.
And be yourself no matter what.
Don't always find yourself, yes. Even if you can't find yourself, try to find your self identity through people, through
positive people.
And don't listen to others. Do whatever, ever makes you happy.
Ever. And always put yourself first. Give yourself self-love. Self-love is the best love. Always.
And you have to take care of yourself to take care of other people.
There you go.
Anything else, Kimmy?
He's my best friend. He's not my boyfriend, so I'm just letting you guys know that. Just to clarify.
I'm glad I have...
Okay, we love you guys. Bye.
We love you. Wait, no. Let's end it off. We love you guys.
Bye. We did this slogan. See this?
That was fine.
Wait, look at the squad pick.
Oh, we already did that.
No, on my camera.
Oh, okay. There's another one.
Another one.
That one's mine. Just saying that one's mine. The 17 of Beast. It's not that much, but yeah. Then that's another one. That's Steven's. Mine. That one is wait, who's
Ricardo.
This?
Okay, yes. Here comes the not fun part. Your slogan.
Oh god, our teacher's starting. No. I'm here coming up to my friend Georgia.
Hi.
Yeah. We stay snacks up in here. Okay. All day, every day. Cause that's just what it is. And if you guys don't like it, catch me outside.
How about that?
How about that? No, just kidding. If you really, I don't want to catch you outside. You can catch me inside every day, all day, every day. You feel me? On Snapchat, Instagram. You can catch me in the shower, at home, eating. You know, doing what I usually do. Eating Panda Express.
You can just hold that.
Oh, okay. That's what you hope. But yeah, you guys, this is Ricardo's. Oh, okay. I just focused it. But I always wanted to do my own YouTube channel. So if you're subscribed to him, subscribe to me. And I always wanted. Pretty soon, I might be able to do a YouTube channel. I don't know yet. But if I do, I will let him know that so you guys can notify me that. And yeah, you know, you got any questions? Oh, you guys have to love me. You don't love me, it's cool too. You know, boo-boo, it's okay. It's okay if you don't love me. I love myself before I love another person. Best believe that.
Okay, listen up. Mm. Let's go ahead and put things down for a moment.
Oh, we gotta go though. So, peace.
Peace.
I mean, obviously, I'm gonna continue recording.
Okay, listen up.
Yeah.
Your final step in this whole process, Kenny, did you get yours up there? Is to come back in.
Hi, you guys.
Hey. All day, every day. Class 17, 2017.
Hey, you out this bitch. Ugly little girl.
What did you do?
Hey, what's up, y'all? Class of 2017.
We're out of here.
Do you have any regrets?
Nope. Okay. Do you have any regrets?
Do you have regrets?
No. Never have regrets. Never.
Do I have regrets?
Yes,
you do. I regret of meeting you.
Never have regrets, you guys.
Do you have regrets, sir? Okay.
Anna!
Well,
Anna, you're canceled.
She regrets something.
I have a lot of regrets. It's not me and Ricardo over here.
What's up, man?
Stop!
I'm just over here.
Hi, Anna.
Alright, I'll continue it off later on. Walking and we're gonna photobomb them.
Hi.
Yep. Yeah, we're photobombing them.
I'm showing them where I work at.
So, where do you work at, sir, huh?
I work on this side over here.
Uh-huh.
For fifth to sixth graders.
Uh-huh.
As a youth.
Uh-huh.
As a youth minister.
Uh-huh.
This is where the cafeteria is at.
Uh-huh.
And right here is when we exit out here.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, sir, I think we gotta get back.
And then right there is
wait,
the
oh my god,
fucking what?
Obviously. Wait, what?
You're unlocked.
Alright, now we're coming with the two little ugly girls. See? Oh, God. Excuse me. Sorry.
Bro, your mic was so loud.
Can we go outside, man?
Look, yeah, I don't know you, so I'm just gonna.
Huh?
Your hair looks good.
I know, right? My hair always looks good.
Your hair looks good today.
No, no more.
Shut up.
No more.
Shut up.
No more.
Shut up.
What do you think mine looks good today?
So,
it's always
right here.
The same. I'm so short.
Yeah, I want it short compared to
me. But a couple of inches.
All about just here waiting. On a war night or whatever. I'm not really meant to be here or whatever.
Anthony, fight. Anthony!
We ain't getting nothing at all.
Get in here.
Quizá Anthony.
Que loca!
The owner.
I'm not taking pictures.
YouTuber.
The owner. He might get something.
Jacquelina.
Oh,
Ashley.
Back in, you guys.
Hi.
And what are we doing?
Hi.
Oh, wait, never mind. I thought we were going back in, but I guess not.
All around me.
Familiar faces. Gonna sit my ass down because I'm so lonely.
Don't go outside. They'll talk to you.
No, a la otra puerta.
Oh.
Ah! I can't get up!
I didn't want to dress fancy for what?
I dress fancy.
I don't even know if you have to dress fancy.
Oh, you don't have to? This is an option. I want to hang this.
Okay, guys, I've taken over.
Fancy shoes on.
This is Leona.
What's the matter? It's all good.
As long as the shirt is okay.
I have a name.
As long as the shirt is okay.
It's fine. Everything will be fine if it's just the shirt.
Like a spiffy today?
Spiffax.
Okay, and we're class of 2017, as I think Ricardo told you already. Did you tell them already?
Yes.
What's wrong with you?
He's just...
Wait, take your camera.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Duh.
It's called, the vlog is going to be called class of 2017.
Huh? What you said?
Oh, it's so dark.
Obviously, we need the light. We need the light. We need the light.
Okay. Maybe I should have brought the tripod. I don't have to be holding it.
Can you take a picture of me?
Sure. All right, you guys. I'll be right down. Because we don't know what the hell is going on. God damn, it's so dark. Alex Miguel.
I'll be back.
We're going to, where are we going?
Inside the chapel.
We're going to the inside the chapel.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
We're walking inside the chapel.
Oh, you took a picture, huh?
I think so.
Yes, you did.
I was going to flip the camera.
You can't flip it.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright, give me that
shit. Now we're gonna go inside right now. So yeah. Look at my friend. Look at my friend.
Georgia May. Georgia.
Oh, you ain't supposed to do that. Oh no. So what is your ring? What's your ring?
Sergeant.
Could you get me one of those?
She's a sergeant.
One of the flares?
She will mess you up.
Hey. You. Yeah, we're looking at pictures.
This should be up there.
I wanna show him. He's a fucking queer. You guys.
Are you recording?
Yeah. Mention the rest. Go tell the rest. Tell the rest. It's over now. It's a freaking awards ceremony. Even though I didn't get any awards at all. But, you know, it was pretty boring. It was amazing. So amazing. Very amazing. Boring.
I can see your face that you're very happy and excited.
You guys should have seen exactly how I was. I should have recorded when I was just, like, knocking out.
Te dije, graba todo.
Pero no. I knocked out so many times. You know, matter of fact, I think I just slept through, like, a quarter of the ceremony. Because I was just like... But yeah, it was pretty cool. If you like ceremonies and people talking every day, not every day, but like for like an hour, I guess, and just calling their names over and over and over and over and over. I mean, some people went up to $20,000. I'm like, God damn! I'm like, where's my $20,000? I did a scholarship.
I did a 10 in the right street? No, huh?
No! It was with Ashley.
Ashley.
I even have a friend, Ashley. Mm-hmm. She watches these videos. Well, I think. Unless she does watch them back then.
Well, there's a little shout out for Ashley.
A shout out for you, Ashley, you freaking emo little kid. I mean, we about to pass your street. Obviously, it's not that. But yeah. I did, what's it called? What are they called again? I totally forgot what they're called. Scholarship! Scholarship. I did a scholarship. Oh, look! Ashley, it's your street! Your street! I mean, I used to walk here all the time when I was back in Hook. But anyways, yeah. Yeah. Oh, listen!
Any memories, kid?
Yes, I have a lot of memories when I used to walk here all the time.
How about bad experiences?
Let me just tell you the bad experience. So it was winter. The day when I experienced the winter of coldness in this city. So, this is how it went. My own mother, this one, my lovely mother.
I'm your babysitter.
I was adopted. I don't know my mom.
I find you in the trash.
Mother! Okay, so, let me tell you a story. So, I'm in my junior high school. It's over. School's over. I go start walking. I wait to get picked up by her. She takes about an hour to get me in the freezing cold. So I had to walk all the way back home. So, okay, as I go ahead and cross the desert, all this little tiny desert, even though the school's just right there. Right there. Just not that far from where I live. Yeah, I walked around in the cold. It was windy. It was cold. There was still ice in the floor. Seriously, there was like ice everywhere. I'm like, mother, you trying to make me get hypothermia? No, you huh? Sir, don't stare at me. Yeah, that's it. And then I see her coming. I'm like, mom, where you at? Where you been at? She's like, oh, I'm sorry, mijo.
I was putting makeup.
I had to put like my. My right eyebrow, or left actually, left, and then like 30 more minutes later, I gotta go put that right one on, apply it out, and then put that foundation. Like, my goodness, all that. I'm just here like, you made me stand out the cold.
But nothing happened to you. Now you're gonna graduate. See, you made it. I'm gonna cry.
I made it in the freaking cold. God. You know, I'm gonna have to stabilize this. Where? My. Alright, so, yeah, let's go. Wait, mother! God! It's getting stuck.
There you go.
Today is the day that you said act like. Today is still Mother's Day, no?
Happy Mother's Day, Mother. I might be like a day. I'm about to drop this. Alright, so this is the end. Well, yeah, I guess. Well, maybe this might be the end, but this is most likely gonna be for the outro.
Bye.
So yeah.
Love you.
Hope you guys had in hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Even though I promise myself not to say the word vlog, but yeah. It'll be good
whatever,
to do another one.
You wanna say.
I'll just do another video of the, you know, where it says I just keep saying vlog, 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 vlog. That's a lot of editing I gotta do. Yeah, so that's the end. I might add more stuff later on, but this is the end, the outro. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Leave a like, and comment if you want something else, and subscribe. So, yeah, bye-bye.
No, I wanna help myself.
Bye.